your granddad taught you a thing or two about safes.
There's always work for a good thief.
I open the safe, I'm dead.
I've been told nothing's to Hampton.
Peter here would like nothing more than to tear you limb from limb, and after what you've done to his son, Chris, who can blame him?
I love you, son, but while there's breath in my body, I won't let you kill yourself.
Can you do this thing for us? And remember, lying will get you nothing more than a shallow grave on there. So you're prepared to throw away everything your grandfather has worked for, all the skills he gave you, simply for what? Your granddad had a real talent. Let's hope it's still in the family.
It'll come back to you. I never forgot anything. Of course you didn't.